Welcome back. Here in California, a fishy ruling is declaring that bees can legally be considered fish. Under the California Endangered Species Act, bird, mammals, fish, amphibians, reptiles, and plants are all protected, but not invertebrates like bees. By expanding the definition of fish to include invertebrates, the loophole makes bees eligible for greater protection.